Hello fellow friends, this is George again and I once more welcome you to my video blog. This is my second blog ever and I hope you enjoy it. So at the moment I'm a bit stressed at work because mostly because I have not so much work to do and my colleague got sick so I have to work on a different schedule. Yeah, this is I'm working in IT services and it's sometimes really hard because how much work is there depends mostly on how much problems the people have and how much problem the system makes, and this is not always constant. And I think we have about 5,000 users and four guys who are doing this job at the moment, three because my colleague broke her hand. So this can be very stressy sometimes, and at the moment I have no work at all, and this is even more stressful for me because if I have work all day, I just work, 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 and the day flies by, and I'm back at home. And if I have no work, my boss is sitting there and looking what I'm doing and trying to control and keep it up. But it's really, really annoying. It's just time is not passing. At the moment, I'm a bit occupied and preoccupied with my video I wanted to do on the weekend, so I put some thoughts into that. And yeah, I hope it will get really good, but I'm not yet quite sure if I can manage it in the quality I want. I hopefully I will get to make a good video and you people will enjoy it, and I will get out some useful information for everybody. Yeah. Also, I'm still a bit shortcoming on my work or schedule. I'm not working out at all. I was really lazy this week, only watched TV, some series which I were not able to watch earlier. Like, I yet watched the Breaking Bad finally. I think, what was it, 6 months ago when they finished the show? I'm really late on this, but I think last 2 months I was mostly with my family, with my baby boy and my wife, so I hadn't much time for anything, and even if I wasted a lot of time there too. But now I have to keep up the series. I don't know. There's so much new stuff coming up, I don't even have partial time to look into half of it. So. Yeah, and I really should work out more, but I think that the weight loss per se is going really well. So I think I'm about 4 pounds less now. I will put up the actual numbers on Sunday or Monday. I think it's only way to do this once a week. I think if I gave it every day, it's just not accurate enough, and it's more or less confusing. So I will just do this on Sunday and hopefully get the video, or I want to do some basics on how losing weight generally works, and how the human body is composed, what are calories, what's all that about. So I think I'm not sure yet how much videos I will do on this first series. Have some ideas afterwards. I will present the best sports for losing weight and working out, or working out when you're obese, when you're too heavy to go jogging and such. So I want to do this after I have completed my first series, and I think some videos on dieting or also would also be interesting to show different concepts like this paleo, what's they call, I don't know how to say it. My sister does this Stone Age diet, well, different concepts which are existing. I don't like them all together as much. I think everything which limits you too much is not really good for you, and also every change has to be has to be compatible with your daily life. So this mostly diet says don't eat 90% of what you eat every day. It's really hard to achieve this and to keep this going. Yeah. But actually, this is so much of a controversy between different systems and ideas. So I think at the moment I don't just want to give some solid basic information, which are not that much of a controversy, because just can go to a major shitstorm if you go too much in one direction. And I don't want to preach a special concept. I don't have one at the moment, and I think most of them have major errors and maybe some good points. So yeah, I will go into this when I make the video there. So thank you very much for watching, and I will go for a jog now. And I hope you enjoyed, and see you next time. Bye bye.